they give you a rope and a pick, and you set it up, you go down an ice slide into the cave, and then you just crawl through the cave.
No.
And they're like, okay, to get through this area, you need to plank. Get on your hands and knees and shimmy sideways. Tune's like, I would die.
We're trying to plan a we don't want to get that big house. Like, fine.
I think you said the majority, which means not everybody's going to fit in.
But most of them didn't want to camp. It was this one guy who wanted to camp. I'd be like, I'm going to be at the hotel, and the girls, I go, I'm going to go have a spa day.
Exactly.
And then all the girls were like, we're doing what she does. And
well, and what time of year is this? Cold
like
time?
Like May.
So kind of cool. Spa day sounds like a good plan.
Guys that has the tent where it pops up and it has electrical plugs in it.
Wow. It, he's a weird dude. He like goes on vacation a lot without his family.
Oh, that is weird.
I think he tries to get us away from his wife. Because he complains about her all the time. So he's just like, I'm going to Hawaii.
Going through all my YouTube videos, I've got like so many that are in my California beaches 360, including my walking on the sea wall out in Eureka, not realizing that I was tempting fate. People get washed off all the time. Yeah, I read the sign after I came back.
Yeah, I think I might go up to Eureka in, like, August.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Are you, you just going up for fun or got to go for work? I like it.
I got to deploy. Let them pay for it.
How far of a drive is that?
5 hours, yeah.
So the same as going down to LA?
No, it's shorter than LA. LA is, like, 7 hours.
LA is 5 hours.
What part of LA? The part I go to takes me 7 hours.
Well, you're going to the sea.
Yeah, that's true.
That's not LA.
It's all right. No, that's not that good. I explained it.
She's over in LA, in West LA.
I thought you was.
No, she's in LA. No, that's what's
UCLA.
No, UCLA is.
USC.